ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ 377ನೇ ಕಗ್ಗ ಉದರ ದೈವಕ್ಕೆ ಜಗದೊಳು ಎದುರು ದೈವವದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲದರ ಪೂಜೆ ಮಿಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲವದರಿಂದ ಮದಿಸುವುದು ಅದು ಆಧರಿಸೆ ಕುದಿಯುವುದು ನಿರಾಕರಿಸೆ ಹದದೊಳು ಎರಿಸುವುದು ಎಂತೋ ಮಂಕುತಿಮ್ಮ ಉದರ ದೈವಕ್ಕೆ ಜಗದೊಳು ಎದುರು ದೈವವದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲದರ ಪೂಜೆ ಮಿಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲವದರಿಂದ ಡಿವಿಜಿ ಸ್ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಸ್ ದಟ್ Our stomach is our primary god. Is there any other god who can stand against this? Modaladara puja, first and foremost, we should take care of our stomach. And because of our stomach, in the sense he is telling, if you are full and satisfied, then rest of all the things comes into place. Madisuvudu ada adarise. But if you take too much of care of your stomach, it will become full. And you may become very arrogant. Kudivudu nirakarise. But at the same time, if you keep neglecting your stomach and it needs, then you will be very angry. Hadadolirusudento Mankutimma. Mankutimma, how can you strike a balance between too much and too less in taking care of our stomach? Here, DVG is metaphorically using stomach as God and he's telling us that we should take care of it so that we are not too arrogant or we are not too much in anger and we should always strike a balance in our day-to-day life. Thank you.